Hey guys, this is part two. Last night I didn't have time to upload it because it was like 2 a.m. when the first one got done, even though I started at like 12:30. This one will mainly be all music. My sinus is starting to get stuffed up, so it's hard to talk. But I said the other night, the first part of it's gonna be all commentary for the first time ever. And if you guys liked it, thumbs up it, and just leave a comment saying if you want more of those full on commentaries, or if you'd rather have some of the music. So please enjoy. This will be the music one. And then the third episode will be is pretty much just showing Luke, comparing Luke, and a few extra kills. And that one will be all. It'll be half half. All right. So please thumbs up. Please subscribe. Please leave a comment if you'd rather see a commentary than music.
Thank you. I feel a rush, we clutch. It isn't much, but it's enough to make me wonder what's in store for us. It's lust, it's torturous. You must be a sorceress, cause you just did the impossible. Gain my trust. Don't play games, it'll be dangerous if you fuck me over. Cause if I get burnt, I'ma show you what it's like to hurt. Cause I've been treated like dirt before you, and love is evil. Spell it backwards, I'll show you. Nobody knows me, I'm cold. Walk down this road all alone. It's no one's fault but my own. It's the path I've chosen to go. Frozen to snow, I show no emotion whatsoever. So don't ask me why I have no love for these motherfucking hoes. Bloodsucking succubuses, what the fuck is up with this? I've tried in this department, but I ain't had no luck with this. It sucks, but it's exactly what I thought it would be like trying to start over. I got a hole in my heart, but some kind of emotional roller coaster. Something I won't go on to. You toy with my emotions, so it's over. It's like an explosion every time I hold you. I wasn't joking when I told you. You take my breath away. You're a supernova. I'm a space bound rocket ship and now I'm on the moon.
Without you. Absolutely. I'm the boss.
Okay, so take us through a day in the life of
the boss. Well, the first thing I do is
talk to corporate, approve memos, lead a workshop, remember birthdays, direct workflow, my own bathroom, micromanage, promote synergy, hit on Deborah, get rejected, swallow sadness, send some faxes, call a sex line, cry deeply, demand a refund, eat a bagel, harassment lawsuit, no promotion, fifth of vodka, shit on Deborah's desk, buy a gun, in my mouth.
Oh, fuck, man, I can't fucking do it. Shit.
Pussy out. Puke on Deborah's desk. Jump out the window. Suck a dude's dick. Score some coke. Crash my car. Suck my own dick. Eat some chicken strips. Chop my balls off. Black out in the sewer. Lead a giant bitch. Fuck his brains out. Turn into a jet. Bomb the Russians. Crash into the sun. Now I'm dead.
So that's an average day for you then?
No doubt.
You chop your balls off and die.
Hell yeah.
And I think at one point there you said something about sucking your own dick?
Nope.
Actually, I'm pretty sure you did.
Nah, that ain't me.
Okay, well, this has been eye-opening for me.
I'm the boss.
Yeah, I know. I got that. You said that 400 times.
I'm the boss.
Yeah, I got it.
I'm the boss.
Okay, great. I heard you. Bye.
From across the room, down my drink while the rhythms boom. Take your hand and skip the names. No need here for the silly games. Make our way through the smoking crowd. The club is the sky and I'm on your cloud. Move in close as the lasers fly. Our bodies touch and the angels cry. Leave this place, go back to yours. Our lips first touch outside your doors. The whole night what we've got in store. Whisper in my ear that you want some more. And I jizz in my pants. This really never happens, you can take my word. I won't apologize, that's just absurd. Mainly your fault for the way that you dance. And now I jizz in my pants. Don't tell your friends or I'll say you're a slut. Plus it's your fault you were rubbing my butt. I'm very sensitive, some would say that's a plus. Now I'll go home and change. I need a few things from the grocery. Do things alone now, mostly. Left me heartbroken, not looking for love. Surprise in my eyes when I looked above the checkout counter and I saw her face. My heart stood still, so did time and space. Never thought that I could feel real again. With the look in her eyes said I need a friend. She turned to me, that's when she said it. Looked me dead in the face, asked cash or credit. And I shit in my pants. It's perfectly normal, nothing wrong with me. But we're going to need a clean up on aisle three. And now I'm posed in an awkward stance because I shit in my pants. To be fair, you were flirting a lot. But the way you bag cans got me bothered and hot. Please stop acting like you're not impressed. One more thing, I'm gonna pay my check. Last week, I saw a film. As I recall, it was a horror film. Walked outside into the rain. Checked my phone and saw you rang. And I jizzed in my pants. Speeding down the street when the red lights flash. Need to get away, need to make a dash. A song comes on that reminds me of you. And I jizzed in my pants. Next day, my alarm goes off and I jizz in my pants. Open my window and a breeze rolls in and I jizz in my pants.
When Bruce Willis was dead at the end of Sixth Sense, I
jizzed in my pants. I just stayed a grave and I jizzed in my pants.
I went jizzed in my pants. So you guys can...
I jizz right in my pants every time you're next to me. And when we're holding hands, it's like having sex with me. You say I'm premature.
Just call me the undertow.
I become so numb.
Now one really knows that she's drunk, I mean she's dumb, but she's coming back to my place tonight.